Naga Shaurya is the man of the moment. The actor's recent release, Ohalu Gusugusade, has struck gold at the box office. The movie also happens to be actor Srinivas Avasarala's debut directorial venture. Rashi Khanna's performance in the movie has been appreciated by all age groups. Shaurya is already busy with his next film, titled Lakshmi Rave Ma Intike, opposite Avika Gaur of Balika Vadhu fame, who made her debut as a lead actress in the Telugu movie Uyala Jampala. Some of the pictures released by the makers are good. This seemed like another romantic comedy. What's interesting is that the lead actors have already been part of successful romantic comedies in the past. Is Lakshmi Rave Ma Intike going to be a hit for Naga Shaurya and Avika Gaur?